Well, we finally got the new sword of light ready.
Let's go up there and fight some monsters.
Yeah.
Get him a magic flute. Call up on my whale. We get into the fortress of fear. Be ready.
This is it. Final dungeon, as per usual for a Dragon's game. But the Luminary uses the sword of light. Slashes that barrier.
It's time to go get our revenge!
No, Serena sounds pretty.
Well, what are they? No, Jasper just watching.
Sulking. Just...
This is it. Slashes that barrier.
It's time to go get our revenge.
It's time to go and get our revenge.
No, Serena sounds pretty.
Well, we're gonna make. No, Jasper just watching.
Sulking in the distance. I still wish we can get his, like, design of his real evil costume forever. I don't know if that's ever gonna happen. But it'd be fun, though. I'm telling you.
Well, I guess we made it, Don.
Yeah, it'd be so cool to have a place like this. I could sit on the throne and just sit down on the original plot that kicked me out.
I bet Mordekin's just waiting to see my muscles sway. What do you think? Alright, let's just go kill him. Just end the main game so we can find more monsters. Get the boss's army. Yes.
Mordekin's domain.
I got death in the gate. Be careful.
We must be on our guard. Look out!
Told you.
I would expect no less from the vanquishers of my fellow Spectral Sentinels. I am Indingus, gatekeeper of the Fortress of Fear. Luminary, you have done well to make it this far. An impressive feat indeed for a mere human. But this is where your story ends. You shall not meet my master. You shall die like dogs at his door!
Thank you.
How can mere humans defeat the mighty Indignus? Is this the power of the Luminary? But it matters not. No matter how hard you fight, this world belongs to the Lord of Shadows. What is done cannot be undone. Time past is lost forever!
Well, looks like we beat him and we got the boot.
Yeah. Now all we gotta do is basically go for all the Fortress of Fear and get to Mordekaiser. Don't forget, we have Jasper to deal with.
The Lord of Shadows awaits within. Onward.
Well, I guess this is it. Villain army? Let's go in and find some more.
Hear me, Jasper. The fate that has bound us together for so long ends here.
Besides, today. It would be fun if we didn't collect any good monster information. I bet he would. Okay, first of all, you said like you wanted Aetrisol the last time, and Jasper beat us the Tree of Life. Now you want the Fortress of Fear as your own. Yeah, didn't you guys learn that your Aesops, just because there's a cool thing you need, doesn't mean it's gonna be there for you. You know what I mean? Like, Morgan's smashing the Sword of Shadows. The Heart of Aetrisol controls all of Aetrisol? Yes. Or the fact that basically the Fortress of Fear, if we beat him, is totally destroyed forever? Yes! Sergeant Guy, don't you see? Some fortresses can't stay around forever if you beat their master or destroy something of importance. Well, I say we go.
Come on, boys. Because you remember correctly, guys. Dark Dullahan is the leader, but they didn't appear in town. That only. Now,
in Soviet Russia, Dark Dullahan is in the dungeon.
Although, to be fair, this is just only.
Pokemon like Giovanni is the Orcus on his throne after Red got the elevator key. He's just wondering around as a team. They can't smell. I detect Snug, I detect Pandora's box.
Alright, we'll see you in a few minutes.
Down. victory! Another victory. Is ours.
Thank you.
Manticore, one for the good guys!
We'll be right back.